I'm your boy, Black Adam.
And B said, put them up.
Welcome to our 4th of July special. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be doing 1800 Blood Orange. You know what I'm saying? It's 19.9 proof. It's got triple sec in that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I probably got triple sec somewhere around this motherfucker to add to it or something.
Somewhere.
But I'm going to do something with it to, you know what I'm saying, give it a little kick. But, happy holidays. The reason why I found this shit is, you know what I'm saying, I got to just
blah, blah, blah.
My nigga, I've been drinking Uncle Nearest. I mean, I shouldn't be saying that prior to doing this video. But fuck that shit, nigga.
You already know my name.
Yeah. So, this is motherfucking, I just went to the store, I seen this shit. And I was like, damn, I did a couple 1800 videos. I've been to Italy before, and they be having this damn blood orange shit. So I said, I thought this shit would be dope, you know what I'm saying, to try. And I ain't got no damn blood, real blood orange to put on the side of the glass, man.
Yeah.
But shit, I like, fuck that shit. We gonna try that shit. And no, we ain't mixing that shit with no orange juice. So we gonna do this shit straight out the bottle. Let's get to it.
Straight out the motherfucking bottle.
You gonna hit it straight out the bottle, bro. I pour it in your mouth, bro.
It's a motherfucking holiday.
Dry boat, bro. Yeah.
Fuck dry boat, dry yak. Fuck dry boat, dry yak.
Man, they bought a heavy little motherfucker, boy. You better not be on the boat with that heavy motherfucker.
Shout out to the fresh one.
Come on, retarded motherfucker.
That shit good. Now, this nigga retarded.
I tried, though.
You tried,
man. I drove for my own self, dog. You don't never drive, drink and drive, though. See, that would get you fucked up.
We're going to sell production at the end.
All right, yeah. Don't drink and drive, dog, on the holiday season. This was an example. I did that just for y'all, so y'all don't drink and drive on that motherfucking shit. All right, so let's take it. Let's try it. It looks like it. Smell like oranges.
Man, this shit tastes fruity as fuck, like, right off the bat. Like, this shit, I taste like watermelon, orange juice, like for real. Like, you don't taste all that.
Yeah, nah. Let me see.
It tastes like a Minute Maid punch.
I mean, I was too busy spilling the shit, you know what I'm saying, and focus on the heavy ass bottle. So I don't know really.
Nah, let me
it do taste flavorful like, though.
It tastes like a watermelon Jolly Rancher been put in here.
Alright.
Taste it.
I am, bro.
It don't taste orange to me.
I don't really feel that orange.
Sunny Delight. That's what it tastes like. With liquor. You don't taste, it ain't no strong orange.
Nah, the orange thing ain't strong. Mm-hmm. The tequila ain't overpowering either. Mm-hmm. Damn, boy, I just feel wet and sticky. So you know there's a lot of sugar in this shit. You know what mm-hmm. I mean? This shit ain't for that. Mm-mm. I think this shit might give you a hangover.
I think this will make good, not Jello Pops, but
ice cubes or some shit.
Yeah, perfect.
Can you freeze this shit like that? I wonder if you can. But fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I got another something to put in this motherfucker though. So I'm gonna, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know I got my little glass. I forgot the company that made
it. Remix.
Kick ass. As you can tell, there's a lot in the damn bottle. I think the bottle cost me about $17. So I got this motherfucker. Story on this motherfucker, I went on a cruise one time, you know what I'm saying? And I was like, shit, I'm gonna try all these flavors of Contru. So I got a couple other flavors. I think I did a video on one of them, maybe not. But this shit blood orange too. This is a blood orange liqueur. Let's see what the fuck it say. Man, this shit in French or something. Can't even read that. This shit say, oh, it do got a drink on the back. But I ain't even gonna read it because I can't read all that. But this is blood orange, Contru, and it's a liqueur and exclusive to travel retail. That's what it say on there. So I guess you can't get this shit everywhere. And just so y'all know, it's the first time it's been open.
But we eat got it. Hey. Wait a minute, it's coming out clear. Oh, the bottle orange.
Yeah.
I thought the stuff was orange.
I thought it was going to be too, though, bro. But they played both of us. I guess this shit supposed to be like a remake on a triple sec, but better, with a higher quality. It's 40% alcohol. So this shit should be a much, much stronger. So this drink should be way stronger than when we first tried this. Whew. Let me see. This should sit down. Okay, oh. Damn, man. Shouldn't work. There you go. Still ain't going, but fuck that. Wow, wow, wow. Damn, you gotta kill your shot first, bro. You can taste a little bit of that alcohol at the end, though. I said, kill it, bro. You sipping. Got a whole little drink to go. Right here tripping on the holiday. I don't want to do much more on that one.
That's it.
Bro, you ain't in control, bro.
I see.
Still smell. It got less of a smell to it this time. You don't smell shit.
Hurt my eyes a little bit.
It's a lot thinner and clearer.
It is a lot clearer. I guess because we diluted it with the clear shit.
Yeah, maybe the ice melted a little bit.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yep.
To the fourth.
I still fuck with it. Now it tastes more citrus.
Yeah, it tastes like the orange peel now more
citrus.
Than anything else. I would give it more of the orange peel. I would probably put a half a shot in here with a whole bottle of this because you don't want that robust orange peel flavor, but just enough added to it, but not much.
Yep.
You want to hit it again and see what it over?
Bit into the orange peel, yep.
Yeah, I'm not truly a fan of it. It doesn't taste like alcohol at all. I mean, I think it's a great, 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 great drink. But for me, I don't like the way that orange peel tastes. So I would not be adding this liqueur to anything. However, I'll probably shoot a video with trying this by itself. Damn,
I don't fuck with the aftertaste. The aftertaste is like
orange peel. Yeah, shit. Like cough medicine. Yeah.
Like once it's hit for a while.
Yeah. Production was on.
I don't like to get fooled off this shit,
down,
and this is gonna fuck me up.
Well, production, we gave you a little bit. It ain't much more to it. But, I forgot to say a couple things.
What?
Shout out to what it is? This, man, I don't know.
Deshelle motherfucking Designs!
Damn, my dog. Oh.
Stay sipping.
Man, production, what I need to do? Move to the left, move to the right. Can you see it move back?
How about it? Get on up.
Hey,
y'all, we listened to a bunch of
90s
and 2000s last night.
So, shout out to Deshelle Designs for doing the shirt. Stay sipping, just like my homeboy, homegirl, Aunt Beezy just said.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? Then my dog, oh, please. And this is Black Adam.
And stay sipping.
And we ain't finna eat that drink today. Ain't that good? Peace.